Hi, my name is Eric Patterson. I'm a teacher with Children's Music Workshop, and today I'm going to show you how to hold your trumpet, how to make a sound, and how to play a note. Start by putting your trumpet case on the floor. That way it's not going to fall and break. I have mine on my lap, but I want you to put yours on the floor. Next, unhook the clasps or buttons, whatever you happen to have on your case. And open up your trumpet case. The first piece we're going to grab is the main body of the trumpet. Take it out of its case. Next, get the mouthpiece. Take it out. Now simply find this small hole here. Put the skinny end of your mouthpiece into the trumpet like this. Gently. Don't push, don't hit. Gently like that so it's not going to go anywhere. But you don't need to jam it in there because it could get stuck. Now you've got a completed trumpet.